City leaders are expected to have a groundbreaking for a new homeless shelter in Tallahassee. Ceremony set to take place on Wednesday, February 19th. It's going to be at the corner of Dupree and Pensacola Street. Shelter is called a Comprehensive Emergency Services Center. It's going to be open 24 hours for residents and will include medical services. The new facility expected to be open for business by December of this year. At that time, the current shelter on Tennessee Street will close.